My fiancé decided to wash the cheese grater. He felt bad, so he went out and bought me a new one. He didn't even realize he could have just bought the refills for the old one. Deserved it. How did he not realize with the refills attached? It has a handle to release the soap, so I guess he is forgiven. Wait, why is it leaking? OMG, it's cracked. He bought me a cracked sponge. So now I'm just using the old one, so he pretty much just bought me refills. Stripping my teenager's favorite blanket, part 1.
You say sorry just for show. If you live like that, you live with gold.
She got makeup all over it.
If you love like that, blood runs cold.
Let's see if this one comes clean.
Rapper like the narco. Got dope like Pablo. Cut dope like Pablo. Cut dope. Chop trees with the Draco. Draco. On the north got Diego. Say hasta luego. We'll be in rapping kilos. Stub nose with potato.
Straight out the jungle. This real rap no mama.
Let's get this house cleaned. My cleaning basket for upstairs. You need a sparkly toilet seat too. Shiny. Thank you.
So we didn't use this tub for the first 2 years of living in this house because I just didn't feel like I could get it clean enough. I tried different sponges, different soaps, and it just didn't feel clean enough to actually bathe in. And then after starting my cleaning TikTok account, I've learned so much in terms of just different tools, different soap combinations, and things like that, that all of a sudden cleaning this tub is not only super easy, but it's actually really fun. And I know it's going to sound silly to some, but going from not knowing something and feeling completely helpless to knowing it and enjoying it, it just changes everything. It changes the whole game. Now I just feel like there's nothing I can't learn. There's nothing I can't do. And you can do it too. I mean, it's all there for you, and it's just, you can do it.